Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel Menjob to get latest update about exam result answer key. Today I am telling you WBJEE West Bengal GE Counselling 2019 West Bengal board to release first seat allotment today. So guys, subscribe my channel to get latest information. Here is the detail. WBJEE Counselling 2019, the West Bengal Joint Entrance Examination Board, WBJEE, will release the first seat allotment result today, 3rd July, Wednesday. Students can check their merit list on the board official website, wbjee.nic.in. A total of 1.5 lakh students appeared for the exam for admission to various undergraduate courses in engineering and technology, pharmacy and architecture colleges in government and private college across West Bengal. The exam was held on 26 May in two shifts, paper 1 from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m, paper 2 from 2 to 4 p.m. The WBJEE counselling process started on 25 June and concluded on 30 June. Steps to check for seat allocation list, WBJEE official website. On the link, first seat allotment result, PDF file will appear, name and the shortlisted candidate. Check the list very carefully and look for your name. Download the seat allotment list. WBJEE will upload second allotment list on 9th July. The acceptance cum payment window for which will open 10th and 11th July, while the third and final round of seat allotment list will be declared on 13th July. The payment window will open from 15th to 17th July. The result of West Bengal entrance examination was announced on 20th June at 1 p.m. So this is the detail, guys. I will provide you the information as soon as available. You will be the first one to know. Please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated. Stay tuned.